Dneska nás teda čeká The Walking Dead Final Season, první epizoda. A jsem ráda, že jsem se konečně k tomu dostala a budeme mít ukončenou celou sérii. Celého The Walking Dead, Telltales. Takže asi nebudu otálet a jdeme hnedka na první epizodu. 4 jsou, ok. Tak, jste ready? The Walking Dead Final Season, první epizoda.
When the dead started walking, I was small and alone. Until a man named Lee became my protector.
Lee.
Lee protected other people too, but he couldn't save everyone.
Hida, koho jsme zachránili? My jsme zachránili tu ženskou, že?
You can never save everyone. The living were just as dangerous as the dead. A woman in our group named Lily lost her dad, and then she just couldn't cope. She took the life that Lee saved.
Co to jsme neměli rádi, to si pamatuju.
Lee showed her kindness, but she took advantage of it later. Lee taught me how to survive. He protected me as long as he could, but he got bit because of me. And even in the end, he was still teaching.
To bylo tak strašně smutná scéna. Ano, ale pořád jako hra funguje. Takže, co jsme řekli? Co jsme poradili Clementince? Nezapomeň si stříhat vlasy, to ne, ale učili, jak si stříhat vlasy. Ale myslím si, že jsme dávali to buď vždy pohybu. Vyhýbej se městům, to by bylo taky docela dost dobrý, ale já si myslím, že jsem dávala buď vždy v pohybu. To bylo ono.
Lee wouldn't make it. He knew it was the end. He made one final request.
Tady jsme všichni plakali.
He asked me to shoot him. And I did. I met another group after that. Broken people, running from their past. There was a woman who gave birth to a boy named Alvin Jr. AJ. He made it. But the mom didn't. And I started to take care of him. But then, Jane left AJ in the snow. We thought he was gone forever. That was the last straw for Kenny. And without Lee around, I had to make the call.
Ano, to bylo taky. Počkat, Ken... Já teď si nejsem úplně jistá. Co jsem udělala? Já jsem udělala nějakou úplně jako takovou tu nevšední věc, kterou by nikdo jiný nečekal. Ale já jsem ho asi zastřelila, že jo? Že jsem zastřelila Kennyho? Já si taky myslím. Já si taky myslím. Protože nechtěla jsem, ať zabije Jane. Že jo? Nějak.
I stopped Kenny. Finally gave him peace.
On byl vlastně strašně nepříjemný.
It turned out AJ was alive. Jane hid him to make a point. Knowing what they'd done.
Jo. A my jsme to na konci, jasně, že my musíme ten konec.
I took AJ and left them behind.
Prostě já jsem zůstala absolutně sama.
AJ and I traveled to a new frontier. I thought we'd found something that worked. But I was wrong again. They took AJ from me. Said I was too young to take care of him. I thought maybe they were right. I said my goodbyes. I regretted it later. I searched for a long time. Just when I gave up hope, I found him.
No, našla jsem. Searching together autě, myslím.
For a place we can call home. I'm all AJ has. He's all I have. And I'll protect him with my life. Just like Lee did for me.
Omlouvám se, asi jsem nestihla číst, co jste psali. A nevím, jestli se teď jako můžu vrátit do chatu. Zabil člověka. Jako AJ? Koho zabil? Tak. Zpátky do hry. Starý dobrý zvuky. No, Flore, jsi to už viděl, tak pšt. Takový velký už, že jo?
What you doing there, goofball? And then we got bullets.
Well, don't. It's getting on my nerves.
On už je skoro dorostl, co?
I don't like goofball. I'm too big for it.
Huh, so I guess you're all grown up now.
Yep. Well, let me drive.
I'm not letting you drive. Má hlad, chudák. Nebo je mu špatně.
What's wrong? AJ?
Hungry.
Poslední balíček chipsů. Má hlad, tak mu dáme časopis, co? Ty chipsy jsou prázdný? Asi jo, že na ně kliknout nejde. Mu dáme hračku.
Hey there, Alvin Jr. It's me, Disco Broccoli. Word on the street is that you want to eat me. Is that true? Do you want to eat me?
Come on, Clem. I can't eat a toy.
Oh man, my feelings are hurt.
My stomach hurts.
Sassy.
Here.
I don't wanna.
It'll take your mind off your stomach.
Preheat oven. Place cream, vanilla beans into a saucepan and bring to a boil.
On second thought, never mind. It's only gonna make you hungrier.
To teda. Nejsou chipsy.
Here you go. About all we got.
Jedna chipsa tam.
Go for it. We'll find something else soon.
Dobrá provokace, Lanolu. Jak si máš ticho? Jak se daří? No, kolik 10-11 let uplynulo? Jakože od začátku? A Klementinka se mi zdá furt nějaká malá, jako na to, jak AJ vyrostla. Tak, první nějaká zajímavější destinace. Co mi škytá? Ale Dčko už se jí odlepilo, Lanolu.
We gonna do it?
Kuchařku ze desert.
Think so.
Namasej se z obrázku. Už se to blíží.
We're doing it.
Jaký nadšenej. No, že dětem do rukou nepatří, ne? Ale tak v dnešní době se asi nedá. Ring the bell? Tak zkusíme zazvonit na zvonek. Další hračka. No tak jako, samozřejmě vezmeme páčidlo. Takový obří páčidlo. Čitoru.
We need water too.
Nepili už několik dní. Hračku? Vezmeme hračku. Co to je? To byla brokolice a co je tohle? Nevím, vůbec nevím, co to je. Tak asi je to všecko. Miluju mi internet. Všechno se mi seká. Nejde k vám taky bouřka ticho?
Alright. Let's find some food.
Tak akorát MK, zrovna jsme začali. Tak.
Friendly, ring the bell.
Zkus.
Jde what does it mean? It means the people here shoot first.
Že přilákáme všechny ty... Všechny...
What are you doing?
Všechny... Enemáky, nebo ty... No, super. Takže žádný živý tam nejsou. Jdeme bojovat. My chceme bojovat hned. Pomocí myši se rozlížíte. Ty vole. Já mám strach. Já nevím, jestli chci sem. Já tam asi musím, co? První vražda.
AJ, stay back.
Vypadá, že to jenom jeden, ne? Tak pojď, Clementinko.
It's down. Still with me? Still here. No bite.
Z té Verča několikrát umře. Verča furt umírá. Na to jsme si zvykli, ne? Ale žádný spoilery. Ti, co už to hráli. Držení shift poběžíte, to víme. Fuj. Jsou jako rozložení odpadky. Může se podívat oknem dovnitř. Cože, na píce? Se zbláznili, ne? Tak jdem dovnitř, na tvrdo. Tak nejdem. Ale máme páčidlo. Shift aqua.
What do we do inside a new place? We listen for monsters. After that?
Come on. Remember, to batušku, že?
We inside a new place. Find a way out. That's right.
AJ vám vždy naslouchá. To je asi dobrá varianta zatím. Pačidle taky zbraň. Ano.
Monsters. All tied up. They can't get us?
Nevím, ti na nás vždycky můžou. Oni se prostě připoutali. To jsou drsní. To musel být čílený příběh.
No, they can't.
Oni prostě věděli, že jsou pokousaní, vypadá to na pár. A...
Front door is the only way out.
A...
This one's locked.
Prostě, aby jako nikomu neoblížili, tak...
Security door. Can't pry that open. I know you're hungry. I am too. We'll find something. I promise.
Já nevím. Zabijeme je? Jako tak co, oni už jsou jako mrtví, že? Má klíček. Jsi čekala, Clem.
Please leave us alone. This is what we wanted.
Bo jako oni věří, že bude nějaký lék? Jed. Oni si vzali, aha, tak oni si vzali jed a umřeli.
Poison. Did they give up? They wanted to leave this world together. Holding hands in their own home. Will we have a home? We'll see.
To je všechno, co tady asi můžu udělat.
Do we get the key?
It's
risky. Might be another way through that door. Let's look around.
Já úplně vidím tu situaci. Já toho malýho pošlu, ať proveze skrz tu mříž, jak už to udělal Lee třeba se mnou, nebo s Clementinkou, když byla malá. A...
They ate well. For their last meal.
A... Úplně tam nahrne se banda nějakých zombíků, anebo tam bude něco, nějací zombíci.
Too small to crawl through. Well, for me.
Takže AJ.
Those are our options.
Vyhráči měla otevřený dveře, popravdě.
It's dark in there.
Netuším, Lano.
We should kill the monsters. They're not people.
Zabili se sami, dali si je.
They used to be people. And as people, they asked to be left alone. So what's best?
Čiže 3-0, pěkně. Takže, moje úvaha je taková, že oni si vzali jet, protože předpokládali, že umřou. Akorát se teda proměnili. Takže de facto oni se jakoby rozhodli, že zemřou, že se promění tady do tohohle. A nevím, jako jestli doufáš, že bude ještě nějaký lék, ale nevím, který lék by jim jako dokázal zahojit to, že jsou zombíci, takže si myslím, že prostě jako ukončili svůj život. Takže kdybychom je zabili, tak ukončíme jejich trápení. Což je pro mě asi jako bezpečnější varianta, protože budu mít klíček pravděpodobně od těch dveří. Ale když pošlu AJ dovnitř, tak já mám strach, že se to úplně, ale úplně těžce pokazí. Takže já udělám asi morální volbu. A... zabiju mrtvé chodce. Asi jo.
I'll get the key.
Doufám, že neudělají... Tak zvrátí kostnutí, tak tohle už jako nezachrání, tak jsem to myslela. Ale když už jsou proměnění, tak prostě to nedaj. Klem. Zabijí na poprvé.
Good job.
Super, dík. Jako to střeva venku a tak, to už jako asi žádný lek nezachrání. Jen doufám, že tam není zamčeno něco, co tam mělo zůstat. Leknem se? Říkám, lek tak maximálně, no. Postel, jídlo, pití, dětská postýlka, wow.
Huh.
had a good thing going here.
Can we stay here?
Měli dítě?
We'll see.
Ne, nezůstaneme.
No one's ever anywhere. It's always just monsters.
There's a lot of bad people, AJ. Be careful what you wish for.
There must be good ones too. We're good.
Pastelky? Nebo ne? Aha, on přišel pro náboje.
Just a few.
Remember what we said?
AJ je dobrý střelec.
You know this.
Save the last bullet for myself.
Jako dobrá rada.
That's right.
To já bych se toho taky držela.
Come on, let's keep looking. There's gotta be something we can eat.
Hope so.
To vždycky po mně opakuje.
Nothing good back that way. Gotta keep searching in here.
Já jsem nechtěla vyjít ven. Tak. Povlčení. To asi nic k jídlu nebude.
Place to sleep.
Tak, řekla bych, že někde tady. Tady jsou nějaký papíry. Rozbitá.
Spoiled. Sorry, buddy. These are long gone.
Fuck.
Nebuď prostý. Ale téhle době můžu říkat tohle.
Shit, fuck.
Aha, tak.
Look.
Something under here.
Floor door?
Huh, yeah.
Určitě.
Hide something.
Já jsem to nečetla, ale určitě mám. Oh, jackpot. Mega jackpot.
That's a lot of stuff. Yeah.
Proč se zabili, když měli takhle jako dobře zásobené? A do prčic.
It's rigged.
What? To byla past prostě. No tak jsme teďka v prčicích. Teď jsme úplně totálně v. Ale úplně nejvíc.
Monster.
Lo.
Fuck.
Tak.
We need to get back to the car.
To bylo nástražní zařízení, si myslím. Jak to otevřela, tak to prostě spadlo. Klementinka a její vražedný styl. Tak Klem, jdem na to. Pak. AJ na ně spadla! Pečko. Detailní vražda, smrt, zabití. Pojď, pojď, AJ, pojď. Budu řídit? Rychle, rychle. Klíčem? A tak to je nechutný. No jasně, já nechám mu klíče v okně. Boku. Klem a jako bez klíčů, jako jak pojedeš? To jsme... nevíš. Tam je ten s těma klíčema. Tehnus. A dobrý, my si aspoň vezmeme toho s týma klíčema sebou.
Clem, look, the keys.
A bez předního okna. Clem, dělej. Dělej. Vytáhla, jak to otevřela, tak si to prostě... Dělej. AJ. Verča neumřela, ale... Taková akce. Šípy, šípy, někdo nás zachránil. A Clem tam nechaj. S takovým hnusákem. V Americe mají manuál. Ahoj, Achillesi. Achilles? Čtu to dobře? V Americe mají manuál. Má ten granát? Máme úvodní titulky. První epizoda The Walking Dead Final Season. Jak mají ty kytičky? Sometimes I don't know. Jo. A řídí se s ním perfektně, jako manuál mi fakt vyhovoval. A že to byl manuál, ne? To by se jako taky řadí, ale jenom jako trošku. Já teda nevím, jak to tam byla ta páka, ale myslím, že tam byly jenom jako, že tam je tím R-kem jedete dozadu, jedničkou dopředu a potom jsou tam nějaké ještě ty jako bezstupně. Ale taky se tam řadí, ale jenom jako, ne furt, ale jenom jako, když jedete tak, tak zařadíte to. Ale už je to chvilku, co jsem řídím. Manuál. Teda automat. A to byl manuální? To já jsem se teď úplně spletla. Já jsem se automat. Ne, taky malá páčka. Já nevím, já jsem měla za to, že to je automat. A že tam řadíš jako jenom, jestli jedeš dopředu, dozadu a jaký jakoby režim té jízdy. Ale je možné, že to je poloautomat. Bylo to první auto, které jsem takhle řídila v Americe.
AJ!
To bylo teda bezpečnostní opatření, když si to sama sundá.
What is this place?
Já jsem se popravdě v té rychlosti ani na tu páku nestihla podívat, jaká byla při té akci. Mat raketa. Přilepili náplastí. Páckou. A ještě tady je lékárnička. Něco se ti stalo, Clem, že? A jde z té čauky, jak se máš? Pravděpodobně u nějakých jako dobrých lidí, ne? Když tě ošetřili, Clem, co myslíš? Pastelky, kalendář, dveře, skříně, s oblečením, krabicema. Nový tričko si můžeš vzít. A kouzelná krabice s jednorožcem. Budeme si jí. Konečně skvělé, tak to jsem ráda, Desli, to jsem ráda. Tak si vezmu něco, na co si vylezem, nějakou židli? A hlavně neděj bordel. Třeba šoupáním židle, jako všichni věděli, že už jsme vzhůru. Tak jo. Podáme si krabici. To je jako jediné, co si s tomu vezme. Špachtle. No, tak máme zbraň a můžeme se jí podívat, kde jsme, co? Ještě někde něco tady bylo? Radši prozkoumám, ale myslím si, že ne, tak jdeme. To je nějaká škola, ne? Tadá. Tak, na kterou stranu se dáme? Vyšla asi rovně, ale podíváme se po cestě, co můžeme najít. Buď půjdem do hnusný tmy, anebo půjdem do světla. Ale to je nějaká barikáda. Tak jdeme do tmy. Máte strach? Co teď klem? Schovej se. Hlavně schovej tu špachtli, protože budeš vypadat jak největší jako vrahoun. To je AJ.
Don't move. Stay where you are. Don't turn around. Put down the knife.
How about you do the same? We're not gonna hurt you. We've got your boy, he's safe.
Bude, no, Desli, bude.
I'll take you to see him.
Huh. How do I know you're telling the truth? Prove it. Show him to me.
Střelí do ramena.
I will.
Desít, můžeš si to? Počkej, já ti to řeknu. Tam má novýho kluka, že by.
See, we're not gonna hurt you. I'm Marlin. The little guy's Tennessee. Ten, for short. He's the one been taking care of you. He, doesn't talk much.
Clementine.
Sorry about locking the door and tying you to the bed and all. You were in pretty rough shape when we found you. We had to take precautions, you know, just in case.
It wasn't exactly a welcoming thing to wake up to.
Look, we didn't have time to keep a constant eye on you. Like I said, you were in rough shape. And the last thing we wanted was to open that door and find a walker waiting for us. I guess I thought you might just be thankful for being alive. But you're safe now, and so's your friend. Come on, let's go see your boy.
Já jsem si spletla, no. Na... Ed je moc velký už teda. Ale má teda hodně popálený obličej, nebo nějaký chudáček. Na ten desert, Desli, si můžeš jakoby předběžně koupit závločky. Pokud máš nějaké nazbírané, myslím, že tam mám 2,5. Tak si můžeš koupit jakoby přístup do hry. A já jsem říkala, že tam dám jako hlavně z toho důvodu, abych věděla, jaký bude o tu hru zájem a jak poskládáme tým a tak. Takže jestli máš nějaký vočky volný, tak si to klidně koup a budeš mít jistý místo. Vypadá je docela podobně, no. Akorát je fakt, že tenhle je trošku starší.
Vloček.
Vloček, Lanolo. Ty máš nazbírané za chviličku.
I don't usually see people our age alone out in the wild. I can't imagine what that must have been like.
It's taken its toll. Been making a lot of mistakes lately. You saw the car.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You lived, didn't you?
Hmm.
Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra.
Ahoj Prvku, čauky. Děkuji moc za čtvrtý měsíc. Děkuji moc. Jak se máš, jak se daří? Přišel ses podívat na The Walking Dead?
It's good we found you when we did. It wasn't easy getting you two out of that wreck.
Děkuji moc, děkuji.
Walkers were on the way.
The car, was it totaled?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Had to work fast. I don't know what would have happened if we hadn't seen the smoke.
I
appreciate it.
All alone with the kid? Not a pleasant thought. I've seen some rough scenes.
Hi there?
Byl přátelští.
What's his problem?
You're just new. I mean, we haven't seen anything like you in ever.
What is this place?
You can probably tell it used to be a school. Now it's whatever we want it to be.
And who's in charge?
Well, I am. It probably sounds strange, kids run by a kid, but we do all right for ourselves. We've got good walls, good defenses. Good location too. No one really comes out this way anymore.
No adults. At all.
It wasn't always like this though. People leave. Die. There's less of us all around. I got us a system in place that works well enough. Allow me to make it formal. Welcome to Erickson's boarding school for troubled youth. You and your boy, feels like you both fit that description. It's hard to survive too long these days without being a bit troubled.
You got me and AJ all wrong, Marlin. Couple of pure angels.
Jury's still out on you. But an angel, your boy, is decidedly not. It's been a little terror since he arrived.
Excuse me?
Let's just say he hasn't been happy without you around. At all.
Yo! Marlin! We got walkers on the fence!
I must take a survive.
I need to take care of this. Knowing Willie, it's probably two grandma walkers and an angry squirrel. You got bigger fish. The kid's inside. I think he's with Lewis.
Lewis?
Oh, right. Just listen for the music. You'll find him. Get a move on, Willie! Where's your damn weapon?
Tím, že jsi tady v chatu, Desli. Postupně nabíráš. Mrkni se, možná máš dost. Nebo jakože se zdíval, kolik jich máš, jo? Jestli to chápu dobře. Vpravo dole přes tu vločku vidíš, kolik máš a můžeš buď vyhrát hazardem, no jak píše Skipy. Tak si můžeš sadit jako na karty a můžeš něco vyhrát. Taky přes tu vložku, anebo prostě za chvilku to nazbíráš.
Follow the music. Check.
Někde hraje hudba. Taková celkem pohodička jako. Jenom samý děti, ale to je trošku divný. Že jenom samý děti. A prostě našli nějakou takovou školu a jsou relativně v bezpečí. Většinou, kam se dostanu já, tak se tam vždycky jako nějakým dramatickým způsobem zkazí. Hodně dramatickým způsobem. Tak tady se šlo. Mám to za zády. Mám to za zády, já jsem šla dobře. Tady. Co na něj vřískáš?
About time you woke up. Your little boy just bit me. He's lucky I didn't take a boot to his head. Nearly took a chunk out of me.
Jaký kousanec.
I'm so sorry. He acts out sometimes. He's been through a lot.
Yeah, well, ain't we
all? Asi jo, no, Kubo, nějaký
dostaneš určitě. Don't see any of us sinking our teeth into either of you. Boy needs to learn some respect.
Za seba 600? Já nevím, kolik tomu navolených, jestli 600. Deset měsíců, 4 týdny, 23 hodin. Pěkně. Takže dost dlouho. Mám to tam, jo? A, ok. Tak jsem se bájstala, kolik tam mám. No,
you seem to be doing pretty well yourself.
Were you worried?
You have no idea, kiddo. AJ, listen to me. That girl out there says you bit her. Is that true? You can't be doing that, kiddo. These people helped us.
I didn't mean to. She snuck up on me.
Still, no more bites.
No more bites.
You're not dead. That's good. Watch the kid for you.
My name is AJ.
Excuse me. I watched AJ for you.
Hope he didn't cause you any trouble.
He was a bit of a handful. But I got off light compared to what Ruby went through.
AJ doesn't like people coming up behind him.
Minimálně poděkování.
Loud and clear, little man. Thankfully, I was here to calm him down with my alluring music. I'm Louis.
Clementine.
Oh, yeah.
Totally forgot.
Marlon left your bag in here somewhere.
Don't worry, I've got it.
No, bez čipičky by to nebyla ona.
Does he know what that is?
Yes, it's dirty.
Clean it.
Maybe later. Back you go.
Where it belongs.
Dude, that can't be a good idea. That thing's bigger than him. Is it actually loaded?
Yes.
I'll guarantee he's a better shot than you.
Hey. You guys do your thing, I guess.
You don't know any others?
Well, there is one. But you're armed. Oh, my darling, Clementine, you are lost and gone forever.
I love that song.
Dreadful sorry, Clementine. Light she was and like a fairy, and her shoes were number 9. Herring boxes without topses, sandals were for Clementine.
What do you think, AJ?
I don't know. It's loud.
It is.
Loud is bad.
Not always.
Come press this key. Come on. This one right here.
Go ahead, AJ. Press it.
Teď to rozbije. Se to celý zesype.
Now press this one. And this one. You're a natural.
Hey. Have you seen Rosie?
I know.
Nope.
Shit.
We've got a bit of a situation out there.
Cože? No. Jak kdybych to neřekl.
Could really use a hand. You up for taking out a few deadheads? You too, Louis. Get your ass in gear.
Fine.
Trošku se nám to tady přiostřuje. No, tak jsem zvědavá. Tam najde všechno, jak máte.
Rosie! Where the hell is she?
Myslím, že Rosie už nenajdete. To je ta, kterou... Počkat, a to je ta, kterou kousl AJ, že?
We're gonna need you to put it to use. We've got a hunting party out there trying to get back inside. Need our help to clear the way. Seems to be a few more than usual these last couple days.
It's almost like something drew their attention. Something like, I don't know, an explosion or a car crash.
Bye.
What? Just saying. There's gotta be some explanation.
I don't think we've met. I'm Clementine.
Yeah, I know. Your kid won't stop talking about you.
Hello, Clementine. I'm Violet. Nice to meet you.
What he said.
All right, boys and girls. They're starting to fill in.
Come on.
careful out there.
Don't mind Violet. She, grows on you. I promise.
Jako police.
Oh, this? It's a chair leg. I call it Cheryl's.
Malej, doufám, že zůstane tam, ne? AJ, zůstane tam.
Let me help! I need you to watch my back. Call out from inside if you see anything. Cool?
Okay.
See you on the other side.
Popletené jména? Koho, Kubo? Koho jsem říkal špatně? Tak mě to učil ten Lee. Tak ukáž.
Hey, over here. Follow me.
Ne? Aha, že to byla ta holka na té chodbě. Dobře von. Dobrý
pastí.
A jak vytáhli ty velký šutráky nahoru? Tak musím dělat. Jen tak. Luxus. Ne, to už nestihnu. Vypadá taky luxusně.
Much longer.
No kidding. Where'd all these walkers come from?
We can talk when we're back inside the gates. Keep an eye out for stragglers.
Teď ji zachráníme a už se s námi bude bavit.
You know, you're not half bad considering the circumstances and all. Thanks. Let's finish these guys off. We don't need them attracting more walkers back to the school.
Ale kde máš nějaký map? On tady toho nezabil.
Piece of shit. I hate this cleanup bullshit.
Bacha, za tebou. Klem, pomoz mi. Nepsa? Výborně.
Good girl. Shh, hey, hey. It's all right, girl, it's all right. Hey, see, you and Rosie are making friends.
Had a bad experience with the dog once.
Well, Rosie here can help get over.
Okay.
She's as cuddly as they come.
Okay.
Oh, except when she's mauling walkers, that is.
That walker came out of nowhere.
All right, fun's over. Let's get inside. I'm fucking starving.
You're not the only one.
How'd it go out there?
How do you think it went?
Be nice, Asim.
A dva králíky.
I could barely find enough for tonight. We're gonna have to scout out further if we want food for the winter.
Ale nakrmí všechny, i toho psa.
We should talk about this right now.
I said later, damn it.
Zadě, prosím tě, za bránu.
Still standing, I see. I'd call that a B-plus performance there, Vi. You've done better.
Fuck off.
B minus then. Now, Clem here. That was a solid A. A plus even. Don't be jealous, Vi. Be better.
You kicked ass, Violet. A plus.
I know.
You're both delusional.
Holky drží při sebe.
They're pretty good. With the monsters.
Come on, y'all. Food's here.
AJ!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you can't really walk up behind him.
He's hi, Kravitschko.
Thing about that.
Mm-hmm. A painful thing.
Who that chick?
He can't go around punching people in the... You know, I'd expect him to eat at the same table.
I'll talk to him.
Hey, so much, Kravitschko.
Hey.
Hey.
What are you looking at?
What's that bird doing? That's gross. He should stop.
That bird's a crow. In school, they told us they're called scavengers. Can you say that?
Scavengers.
No. Scavengers.
Scavengers. What's it mean?
It means they don't hunt like us. They just eat stuff that's already dead.
Huh. Scavengers are gross.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't mean to hit him. I didn't know that it was Marvin.
Marlin.
Right.
AJ, I'm sure they'll forgive you, but we should go talk to them.
But I don't think they like me. I can just tell. They don't.
If they don't, let's go show them how wrong they are.
I think I'll stay here. With the bird.
AJ, listen. We haven't eaten for days. The car is gone. All that's outside these walls are walkers. Do you really want to go back out there?
No.
So we should apologize to Marlin.
Right now?
Well, yes. We can work up to it. Let's talk to the other kids first.
Pomozte najít AJ-ovi přátelé. Tak jdeme. Tady jdeme za toho holkou, co kousl. Ta se teda jmenuje jak?
There's that girl, I bet.
Yeah, wanna talk to her?
You mean, say I'm sorry?
Ano, minimal.
Yes. She's scary and always seems so mad.
Ona se jenom bojí.
You can do it. You just gotta...
Hrubě?
You just gotta... Well, she was pretty mad, so you just gotta lay it on thick.
What's that mean?
Be super duper sorry and super duper nice.
Potřeba bych poradit, to nevím, jako jestli je to super důležité
yes,
rozhodnutí,
I like your shoes.
Tak to musíš dělat podle sebe.
And your hair.
Okay.
And you have a nice voice.
Uh-huh.
And your hair is really red.
I know.
And red is my favorite color.
Are you feeling okay?
And I'm super duper sorry that I bit you.
I see. You're forgiven, and thank you.
Was that thick enough?
What?
I did it!
You sure did.
První kámoška vyřešeno. Tak jdeme dál, Edgy. Ho necháme tady.
Hello.
Hello?
Mě by vybral všechny možnosti.
Oh, hey. It's you too. Clementine, right?
Yep. A sim, right?
What are you writing?
What happened today? I chronicle everything.
Hmm, like a diary?
I try to think of it more like a history book. Those who do not learn from the past and all that.
You seemed really mad at Marlin back there.
He keeps pulling back the safe zone. We have fewer and fewer places to hunt, which means we're gonna have fewer and fewer things to eat.
The new girl went and helped the hunting party come back. She...
Hey, zip it! That is not yours to read, kid. Give it back.
It was just sitting there.
So?
So it was just sitting there.
AJ, give it back to him.
Okay.
Thank you. This thing is the only place I get any real privacy around here. Gotta preserve what I can, you know? I gotta finish this before dinner. Not to be, like, rude, but, you know... Bye.
Tak, za kým jdeme ještě? Něco, mě asi normálně něco kouslo.
Redolent of rosemary, lemongrass, and possum meat.
Hey guys.
Clem, AJ, this is Omar.
Omar, jsme ještě neviděli.
Chef Omar.
Hello, and no, it's not ready yet.
Omar's a perfectionist. The slightest flavor out of place and he's grumpy for a week.
You can eat or you can eat right. All it'll cost you is a little patience.
I'll let you guys know when we're done.
Tak jdeme ještě tady za tím.
Hey.
Hey, you're new.
I am.
I'm carving a weapon.
Yeah, I can see that.
You're good at that.
You like that, huh, little dude? You wanna see something cool?
I wanna see.
Takový fintičky.
Pretty rad, huh? That's how you fuck up some monsters.
Fuck up monsters, yeah.
That little dude said fuck.
Že je legrační, to je celkem pozitivní, ne? Chci jako nechat malý dítě mluvit prostě, asi není úplně dobrý, ale budíš. Tak jdeme tady za těma.
I'm not ready. Not yet.
Okay. Let's talk to someone else.
Na vlajku? Mrknu se. Kde je uprostřed vlajka? Tričko! Dobrý.
Not sure anyone would pledge to that.
Luxus. Prostě chtěli mít nějakou vlajku, takže myslím aspoň tričko. Byl tady ještě někdo?
Locked. Okay.
Tam ještě ví, tak jdeme ji najít. Jo, tady jsou ještě nějací lidi. U hrobu.
Hey guys.
What is this?
Our graveyard. You guys still do that?
Kinda, sorta.
So, who's buried here?
Jeho
nobody
rodiče?
Really.
Jeho bratra?
This is where we buried 10 sisters' belongings.
Sestry.
Minnie and Sophie. Twins. Lost them. Both about a year ago. Paying respects.
That's with me.
Should we do that too? Maybe.
Určitě.
I've never seen anyone do that.
Yeah. I think that'd be a very nice thing to do, AJ. Come on.
Thank you.
Aspoň ho učíme správným návykům. Jakoby, dokdy budu hrát hru, dokdy bude stream.
Já?
A Frostíku, čauky. Čauky, jak se máš?
To talk to Marlin. Okay.
Miláčku večeře. Ach jo, to je morbidní. Jibafe.
Clementine, right? I'm Brody. He's a sweet little fella. Figured there ain't a lot of room for sweetness still out there.
I'm the lucky one. He's just naturally good.
Naturally good. That's rare stuff.
I'm really sorry I hit you. Can we please stay here and eat dinner and not go out into the forest and get killed by monsters?
Don't sweat it, buddy. You can make it up to me by teaching me your technique. You, regular heavyweight.
Hey, Clem! AJ! Stew's done! You guys earned your supper after all.
Všichni dostanou mesku. Dušenýho masa se zeleninou, pravděpodobně.
Ladies and gentlemen, dinner is served.
Thanks.
Aspoň těžce
jde to. Remember the last time we had a hot meal. This is really good.
On už to snědl? Aby se nepoblinkal.
Come on.
Ježky. Jaký čuně.
Hey, slow it up, AJ. You're gonna choke.
Just because everything else died doesn't mean manners did. I'll say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Jaký prostě špinavej.
Clem.
No to není nás jako první dělat.
Sorry, buddy.
Ne, nesli králíky,
tak si. I'm sure they shared as much as they could.
AJ, heads up. I'm full, kiddo. You can have the rest.
You sure?
You bet.
I'm all done.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Now what?
I'll tell you what. Time for something very important.
Oh, God. Good night.
Violet, it's time. What's the game tonight, Lou? War. The oldest game around. A game played by man and beast alike. The only game there is.
Get ready, losers, because it's time for you all to lose.
Oh, shit! I like that.
Bold talk.
Uh-uh. True talk. It's easy. Everyone gets a stack of cards. Everyone flips one over. Highest card wins.
And the winner gets to ask Clem a question. What? I want to get to know you. We all do.
And what if I win?
Then you get to ask us one. It's only fair.
Wait, what about AJ?
To moc fair by mě.
Looks like he's made a friend.
No, aspoň je mu věkově podobný.
Come on. You can take your eyes off him for one card game. But you both could use a break from each other.
Yeah, maybe. This is his first time around anyone his own age. Sometimes he acts more like an adult than a kid. It's nice to see him act like a little boy again.
Lewis, if you would.
Hey, tak se máš dobře, hebkej? Jinak pohodička. Co pak, Morty, tu pojď? Pojď, hopinky.
Way to go, me. So, about AJ.
A docela dobře? Wow.
Where are AJ's parents?
Já nevím, já myslím, že...
You two don't really look related, so... What happened there?
His dad was killed by some asshole.
And his mom?
Long story. Sad story.
Ale jenom v kartách, Frostíku.
Hey, tak. I win!
Zase jsme vyhráli.
Hey, you do! So... What do you want to know?
Tak co chcem vědět teď? Nejhorší zranění.
Worst injury you ever saw.
Saw Walker get hit in the head so hard both his eyeballs flew out.
Oh, freak.
Pretty cool.
I saw someone have their intestines pulled all the way out. Like, all the way. It goes on for a while. We got a lot of guts.
Nevím, jestli jsem takovou věc chtěla zrovna.
Booyah!
Tak parkuju za blízko nic.
Come on, spit it out.
So, ever have a boyfriend?
Ten paní jede jak nic.
What? It happened. Perfectly valid question. You can ask me if I've ever had a girlfriend. I haven't, by the way.
Oh, I'm sure she's real surprised about that one.
Never. Neměli oficiálně.
Not even once.
Never.
Oficiálně ne, ne? Pokud se neplatí.
I win. So, Clem.
Jak se podívá strachy, no,
can't have been alone this entire time.
Who used to take care of you?
Family? Anyone?
The first person who taught me about survival was Lee.
What'd he teach you?
Lots of stuff.
Všechno jí naučil.
Most important thing?
How to shoot a gun.
Useful stuff.
Yeah, I taught AJ the same way too. I win again.
You do indeed. Ask away.
Je to možný, Kubo, no? Ale nejsem si úplně jistá.
What's up with your haircut, Marlin?
Oh boy. What do you mean?
She means looks like a dead cat. Probably smells like one too.
I look cool.
Whatever you say.
I say I look cool.
Yes, man. Ah, 50 kilo. Wow, to je pěkný štěně.
Victory Violet. Here's something I love to ask when I'm in groups. Out of the four of us, who do you think is gonna die first?
Oh, super otázka.
That is fucked up.
Oh, I know.
Any one of you, but certainly not me.
So sure.
Made it this far.
So have we.
Co na to odpovědět, jako nechci ukázat na nikoho prstem.
I am the greatest card player of all time.
Just ask your damn question.
Ever? Actually, never mind.
What? Ask it.
It's not a fun question.
Ask.
Ever had to kill someone you loved?
Ano, Leeho.
Lewis. Hey, she wanted me to ask.
Víc z nich bylo, ale Leeho jsem milovala.
His name was Lee. It was the same day I found out my parents were dead.
That sounds like a rough day.
Yeah, worst day of my life. I think I'm done playing for tonight.
Yeah, it's probably for the best.
To musí být krásné, pojďte. Hoď když tak fotku na Discord, nevím, jestli jsi tam už dával nebo ne, jestli tam vůbec jsi.
Let's go, AJ.
Vím, že tam bylo pár pejsků, ale nevím, jestli... Tam dával i ty.
Good night.
Night, AJ.
Nespělý pes dvakrát.
Hey. Long day, huh?
Yep.
Oba po ní jedou.
I hope you know Lewis didn't mean any harm there. He's just the world's biggest dumbass. Yeah, he's my best friend, so I can legally call him that. You guys relax. Get some sleep. Feel human for a night. In the morning, come find me and talk about making this long term.
We can stay.
Dobrou noc, Kubo. Měj se krásně. Přeju krásnou dobrou noc. A jdeme několik hodin, takže nevím, jestli já vstanu. OK, jak máte. Budu se těšit. A Skippy tam určitě jeho pejska dával, no. To si pamatuju. Krásnou fenečku. Jakože mají konečně nějaký pokoj, kde můžu na chvilku nedávat pozor a vydechnout a spát normálně.
Only way out.
Yes.
Yep. Good.
Můžeš kreslit a můžeš psát AJ.
This box has so many colors.
Well, must have been an artist living in here.
What's an artist?
It's like a person who colors a lot, draws,
does pictures. Dobrou noc, Jubafe, krásnou dobrou noc.
You mean like 10?
Ať se daří zítra v práci.
Yeah, like 10. Huh. I like to do pictures too.
Jak se to dělá, že?
Oh, shit, I didn't know Marlon set you up in this room. I just wanted to grab something from the closet. Where the hell is it? Oh.
What?
That's what I was looking for. It belonged to Sophie. Ten's sister. He was asking for more art supplies and stuff, so I was going to.
Oh, sorry. We didn't know.
No, no. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Honestly, it's just been sitting here for the past year and no one's touched it. If AJ wants to play with it, it's fine.
You should probably give the box back. It doesn't belong to us.
Dáme dobrou věc.
Thanks, buddy. It's just that Ten wanted it since it was his sister's and all.
It's okay.
Tak jednu mu mohli nechat.
I don't mind.
Tak, aspoň tak.
I see you're settling in.
Yeah, is that okay?
Sure, I guess. I always liked this room. Sophie had, like, paintings and shit on the walls. Lots of color. And Minerva. She was really musical. Not like Louis, though. She had actual talent. She had the most amazing voice, real bluesy. Marlon always joked that he would scavenge a guitar and the two of them would tour the country. That was a long time ago. Afterwards, Brody and Ten took down all the paintings and that was the end of it. I shouldn't have even brought it up. It's not a good memory. Guess I just lost my train of thought.
Do you mind us being here? In their room?
Nah. It's okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'm glad. I'm glad, actually. I'm glad it's getting some use instead of just sitting around picking up dust.
What exactly happened to them? Sophie and Minerva.
They went scavenging with Marlon and Brody out past the safe zone. Didn't make it back. It happens.
Musel být hodně smutný.
Honestly, I just miss having someone around to talk to. There's just so many dudes. This place can get a little too bro town for my liking sometimes.
Tak až
jsme Klementní. I'm not exactly like a people person. You know, I know I sometimes have a habit of being a little bit too harsh.
You come off all right. I thought you were pretty cool.
Thanks. I guess.
Na to, co jsi prožila.
Not there against those walkers.
Hey, Clem. I'm an artist now. Not bad, kiddo.
Na to, že poprvé kreslí. Tak náhodou dobrý, ne?
I should be getting back. Thanks again for the box. You're pretty cool, AJ.
A pastelku mi tam nechala. Tak může kreslit dál. Sice ne. A dvě?
See
ya. Yeah, see ya.
Tak máka, mužku aspoň.
Okay, Alvin Jr. Time for bed.
Okay, here.
For me?
For the wall. To make our home look nice.
That's a good idea, AJ.
Tak.
How about here?
Nalezenými předměty si můžete vyzdobit pokoj. My tam asi chvilku zůstaneme. Kam zase šel? Pod postel. Lol, on si lehl pod postel.
Hey there. What are you doing?
Spím.
This is where I'm gonna sleep.
What? No, it's not.
It's safe under here. No one can get me.
Come on, AJ. The bed is way better. Oh, man. This bed is so comfy.
What about the door? What if someone comes in? What if they try to hurt us? What if they steal our stuff?
I'll keep watch. I'll sleep with one eye open if I have to.
You can't sleep like that. I tried. If I stay here, no one can find me, and I can keep guard and watch over you. I can protect us.
Hey, what's gotten into you?
Please, Clem. It's not so bad down here.
AJ, listen to me. It's gonna be okay. Please just give the bed a chance. It's soft and warm. I think you'll really like it.
To bude snad jako jedna z mála možností, kdy spal v posteli, ne? Když jsou takhle furt v té divočině. Měl by jít nahoru.
This bed is really soft.
No.
Told you so.
It's really, really soft.
Já se taky těším do pastýlky.
Clem? This place is nice. I'm glad we found it.
Me too.
Tak uvidíme, jak dlouho ta idylka vydrží. Ale tím, že si můžeme zdobit pokoj, tak tam možná nějakou epizodku zůstaneme. Třeba do konce této. Než se to pak úplně celý zase pokazí.
He's gonna let us stay, right?
Až tak? A kdo to?
I guess we're gonna find out. Let's find his office.
I know where it is. I'll show you. Up here. Come on, Clem, this way.
Hey, AJ, wait up.
Tak se potom musím podívat, jestli se něco neřídí i sem.
Tins here.
Hey, Clem. Thanks for the pencils. I missed having colors.
Sure thing.
Who are these guys?
They're firefighters. That one's a policeman.
On to nezná, on se nenarodil v té době, no? On se narodil až potom.
These were the people who protected us.
Where are they? I've never seen one before.
Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra.
They all died a long time ago.
Epke, děkuju. Děkuju moc za 8 měsíců.
They were weak.
Děkuju.
What?
Za krásnou osmičku.
They were brave. Strong.
Děkuji, Epke.
Now, give it to me and...
No, he's mine now.
Hey, give it back.
No.
You don't even know what they are.
Okay. That's enough, you two.
It's not yours anymore. It's mine.
No, it's not.
Fine.
Thanks.
Nemám ráda, když se děti kradou hračky.
I don't know.
A jsem nádherný.
He should be around.
Děkuji moc.
I can go find him.
That'd be nice. Thanks, Ten.
Tak teď mu to vysvětlíme, že se nemají krást věci.
Look.
Možná.
Hey, what'd you find?
Odkladna.
It's a picture of Marlon and Louis. They're so little.
Wow, they've known each other a long time, huh?
Teda. Hodně dlouho. Kdo tam je? Kdo špehuje?
Marlon?
Jsi se lekla. Rosie, buď hodná.
Stay back.
You said dogs brought back bad memories. Sorry. I didn't realize you were so scared of them. But I swear, Rosie's not as frightening as she seems. Sit, girl. See? She's harmless. She just needs to get to know you is all. Here. I'll show you. Do you trust me? Rosie.
Okay. I guess.
There's a base egg, you know.
Get down at her level. Better get your scent. It's okay. She's not gonna hurt you. There you go. Now whistle and tell her to lie down.
Lie down, Rosie.
Jak ji poslouchá. Prostě jenom napísknutí.
That's so cool.
See? Not so hard.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
And now Rosie will recognize you. She's really well trained. She was the headmaster's dog, back when this place was still functional. But when the world went to shit, he bailed. All the other adults did.
Jak to nakreslili.
Us behind to fend for ourselves.
Wow, what a dick.
Understatement of the century. Now it's just us kids left. And I'd like it if you and AJ were a part of that. Both of you are plenty capable, and we need that. Here. This is the current state of our plan for gathering food. We are starting to run short. It's getting harder and harder to feed everyone in this school.
What's the trap area?
The hunting grounds,
more or less. Lewis built some traps out there to catch game. He and Sam are set to go check them today.
I didn't
realize how much forest surrounds this place.
It's how we've kept ourselves from unwanted attention for so long. Well, for the most part, anyway. That's the only road that leads in and out of Erickson. If you go off it, you'll eventually end up in the valley. We used to have signs that led people to the school, but I took them down. I wanted this place to be hard to find.
What's out here?
Oh, that's where we fish. I got a shack for storage right here.
There's right
along the river.
It's secure mostly.
You get the occasional walker or two come by. Vi and Brody should be heading out there in a bit.
That's the train station. There was a whole stash of food under the floorboards.
Oh, where you crashed your car. Pretty sure that place is a lost cause. There's a hell of a lot of smoke coming from it when we found you two. Walkers flooded in there after all the noise you made.
Tak to je asi a tady, podívat se na sklení.
Oh, yeah. Well, don't get too excited about that one. We used to maintain it real well. Had plenty of vegetables growing. But it became overgrown. Upkeep was impossible. Yeah, we keep away from that now. One more thing. See these red lines?
Yeah.
So everything inside is the safe zone. It's been getting smaller over the years, and food's become more scarce.
So why not go outside it?
We can't. Whenever someone goes outside the safe zone, bad shit happens. People die or disappear. I just... I could really use the help, Clementine. Taking care of these kids, it's not easy. I'm worried that if I don't figure something out, if I don't fix our food situation, I can't lose anyone else. We've already lost so much. Friends, siblings,
I get it. I know how it feels to lose a friend.
Yeah. Well, multiply that by 30 and you'll know how I feel.
What?
Ha. Huh.
Až tolik, jo?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to come off like a dick.
Až to taky bylo.
Everyone's counting on me to step up. Be the leader they need me to be. I really want to be that for them. You and AJ are two more mouths to feed. Maybe you can help me feed the rest.
Jakože tyhle zkusí obětovat a pošle dál.
So what do you need from us?
Lewis and Asim are heading to the hunting grounds, looking for rabbits. Well, Asim will, anyway. Lewis, just hope he shows up, if I'm really being honest. Violet and Brody are going upriver to do some spearfishing. And hopefully, those two get along long enough to get some work done. Both teams could use some extra hands.
Tak s kým půjdem? Půjdeme na ryby? Anebo půjdeme lovit? U nás už bouří. Já půjdu s Violet.
We're gonna go fishing.
A Brody.
Okay.
Take this. I don't want you getting lost.
Thanks.
Jediná mapa, kterou to mají, taky dáme nováčku.
Just remember to stay in the safe zone. We need you to come back home in one piece.
So that means we can stay?
What? Do you think I was gonna throw you out?
Maybe.
Well, as long as we got enough to eat,
you're both welcome here.
Já doufám, že už bude konec, Lano, každou chvilku. Kolik je, prosím vás, hodin?
All right, let's get going.
See you around.
Kdybych dala pauzu, tak asi usnu. Či jsem strašně unavená. To je brutálně. Hm. 23:30. To je dost už. Ale tím, že jsem o půl hodiny díl si s vámi povídala a začali jsme hrát vlastně až v 9. Tak se to trošku natáhlo, no.
Road trip? Why bother? It's not like there's anything worth seeing anymore.
Oh, come on. I'm sure there's plenty of stuff to see. Maybe Clem could show us around. You're able to get a car working and you know how to drive?
Barely.
Come on, bye.
That sounds kind of nice. I love the open road. I wouldn't mind showing you around.
Just as long as you're not the one driving.
Are we going to the car?
No, bud. It's broken.
Good. I'm sick of the car.
Tady je jiný auto. A počkáte, já připravím ruce na klávesnici. Tak můžeme hrát.
We could just jump in and start driving. We could take turns sitting in the back. It'd be like driving one of those cars with the top that goes down. We'd run out of gas eventually. But still, it's fun to imagine, isn't it?
Buďte rádi, tam, kde jste.
If you could drive anywhere you want.
Šila na bouřka.
If gas wasn't an issue.
Or a busted carburetor, or flat tires, or the transmission.
Buzzkill.
I'd drive down to the coastline. Maybe park on the beach and go swimming.
That'd be an absolute dream. You could spend every day in the sun.
And die of skin cancer. Fun.
We're all gonna die.
I'll take skin cancer over turn it into a Prahu, walker any day. Leonach, tak to drsný.
I've lived here my entire life. Heck, I'd say I know every inch of these woods. I'd kind of like to unknow it.
No use dreaming of what could be.
Dávat jsem to
We've got shit to do.
Yeah, I guess we should get to work on those fish. We got spears inside the shack. Come on.
You go ahead. I'll stay out here.
Takže si myslím, že každou chvilku to bude končit. Tak do půl hoďky. Z čeho jsem unavená?
Where are those spears?
To, že jsem stávala ráno do práce, byla v práci, po práci jela k našim, protože jsem jim něco zapomněla dovést v největším vedru. A teď už je půl dvanáctý, tak
to je normální. They were really close with Vi and I think she blames me for what happened to them. I mean, how do you even apologize for something that fucked up? I don't know. Maybe I deserve it.
You should talk to her about it. I'm sure she'll listen.
Yeah, right. I tried. I have. It just never seems like the right time. We all used to be friends. Guess I just kind of missed that. But when you showed up, I don't know.
I just haven't seen her
warm up to someone in a long time.
Jak to oni to loví těma kopíma? Jaké krvavý dveře. Nebo to jsou asi jako červená oloupaná barva, ale je to mi krev.
I hate to ask this of you, but do you think you could talk to her?
Jasně.
See how she feels about me? It's just been eating me up inside.
Sure thing, Brody. I can talk to her.
Really? That's great. Thanks, Clementine.
Vyzkoušíme.
I'm gonna go check our fish traps downstream.
Hey, what the hell is taking you two so long?
See? I'll take this to Vi. There should be some extras lying around.
Tak jdeme najít další kopii. Po harpunu. Ty odpočívej, AJ, zkontrolujeme
ho. Hey, you. What you looking at?
V plus M.
Violet and Minerva.
What does that mean?
It means that they were a couple.
What?
Violet was Minnie's girlfriend.
Oh. Love.
Tak to musel být hodně těžký o ně přijít.
Ready to get some fish?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Vyšle a pořádně. Wow. Jsem zvědavá, co u nás, no. Tak, první adept na ulovení.
Can I join you? Sure. Hey, check out these guys over here. They're swimming against the current.
I guess I don't realize it makes them easier targets.
I wanna try. Take a spear. Go nuts.
Teď je všechny zaplaší, spadne do vody a ryby budou v háji.
Go ahead and try. You're not running. Any luck? I got something. Good enough for me.
Hey,
sorry if I was weird last night about the whole room thing.
Zatím fajn, Vinny, tak se to pomalu rozjíždí.
It was harder than I expected. You'd think I'd be less sentimental by now. Don't sweat it. I'm glad we got to know each other. Yeah, I guess I am too.
Ryby jsou super.
Okay. God. Sometimes she just gets on my last nerve, you know?
Yeah, I can tell.
I mean, it's not like I hate her. I wish we could all go on a road trip together. God, she's so... you know?
She definitely thinks you hate her.
To byl dobrý vztek. Tak může to být ryba, která se třeba nedá jíst.
Looks like they wisened up.
No, neměli jste to tak mlátit.
I got one. Clem, I got one.
Pěkně.
Good job. I don't know what the problem is between us with Brody.
Tak malá, teď už bude lovit ryby a my si můžeme povídat.
Why is it so weird? I can never relax around her. It just keeps getting worse.
Vždyť jsem na to klikla.
I guess it's weird with you too.
Ne, Violet, já se s tobou chci bavit.
We should get going.
You
guys catch any fish?
We caught some, but not a lot.
I didn't get anything. We should catch up with Lewis and Asim, see if they had any better luck.
Well, you gonna lead the way?
Oh, yeah. Follow me. It's not too far from here.
Okay.
Bacha na ty pasti.
Where are those guys?
Clem, look. Someone cut it.
Is that normal?
No, to není.
Someone sabotaged this. This isn't good.
Asim? Lewis!
Tohle blbý.
let's spread out. Maybe that'll help us find him.
To není dobrý nápad.
Watch out for monsters. Empty.
Kdo z nich kouří?
Is this a Bible page?
Clem, found something.
Monster.
Guys, over here!
Well, we didn't kill this one. We wouldn't have left it hanging in our trap.
What the hell? Found this too. Do any of the kids smoke?
Nope. Nothing to smoke.
Who is this unlucky fella?
Where have you been?
Checking nearby traps. The ones that were sprung were all empty. All the rest are broken.
Someone robbed us?
Oh, great. And now we're gonna starve.
Už ale odchází Volška, tak to bylo rychlý.
Fuck. Fuck.
U nás nic just, asi.
Fuck, it's okay. It's... Breathe, Brody. Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
You're gonna be fine. It's just a panic attack.
Take a second. Breathe in deep. And hold it.
Just shut the fuck up, okay?
Excuse me? I have to tell Marlin about this.
We still need food. You know, to live. We definitely don't have enough here.
Máme
ryby.
Máme králíka, mají to samé, nebo zajíce, mají to samé co včera.
I'll take this haul back to school. Maybe we can ration out something.
So what do? Eat rocks?
You can't eat rocks.
I'm aware.
Will Marlin kick us out if we don't find food?
Well, let's not find out.
Where else could we look?
Let me think.
Jediný, co nám tady zbývá.
The train station. It's not too far from here.
Maybe, but it's outside the safe zone.
There was food in there when AJ and I passed through. It's worth a look.
Ale vybuchlo.
Sure there was food?
Positive.
Yeah, some of it was destroyed in the explosion, but there has to be something left. There was so much there. Or we could starve.
Teď už úplně tady tak jako klimbám.
Fine. Let's go.
Jak skončí tahle epizoda, tak jdu na kutě. Už se těším. Martiček už to zalomil, tak půjdu taky.
There, that's where the food is. A lot more walkers than last time now.
No, jsou takový ti bezte spodní čelisti. Ty nemůže kousat.
Clem? Maybe you should scope things out. You know the place better.
Let me get a closer look. Can't be too careful. We barely got out of here. It was close.
Sounds scary.
There's a reason.
Na noční dobrodružství bych se já nevyspala.
Maybe there's another way in. Climb up there, but I don't know how that would get us inside.
Oh, yeah, taky bych vlezla nahoru.
I used that bell to attract a walker before. Could try it again. They do like to follow sound.
You look like you got an idea.
Yeah, was
the noise from that bell could draw a lot of walkers. If one of us climbs up there and starts ringing it, Louis, I vote Louis.
Hold on. I'd like to make an alternate suggestion.
Come on, Lou. You're loud, dramatic, a little annoying. Okay, Prince Charming, let's see those talents in action.
I can't say no to a face like that.
I'll go with you. Give you some cover.
Fine, I'll do it. But if I die, I'm making sure Walker Lewis needs both of you first.
I'll
distract him until I see you guys reach safe cover. Then, I'll try to redirect the smelly patrol to give you guys a chance to sprint inside the building.
A zvládl to bez Tina? Není tam bouřka vůbec?
Good luck!
Nadával ti? Nadával ti bez Tina?
Hey, ugly! No, not you! Not you either! Fine, make this confusing, why don't you?
Jak ten malej běžel. A jako tady tyhle by přece povraždili hned, co myslím? Přišel jsem pro prádlo a tam... Ale tam kocer. Já bych měla strach, že můj kocer by mi z balkonu tak vzal, že věkem patře bydlíš. Já teď čeho spadnu koupem.
We may not have a second. I'll watch the door for walkers. Okay, AJ and I will sneak in, grab the food, and get out. Sounds good. Let's make it quick.
Akorát to zní, že jako přiláká ty chodce z hodně velké dálky. Říkala, že ten tam asi nevaží jen tak. Aha, tak to je výhoda, no, prostě, no, to je výhoda. Taky chci nic takového pořídit. Ještě jsme... Ou, viděli jste tam ten pohyb? Klem, nelekni se, prosím tě, je tam chodec, jo? Byl tam, já jsem ho viděla, kde je?
Yes, these will be perfect. Clint, look. Try it out. See
hey,
if it works.
On tam byl? Viděli jste ho taky, ne? Teď to zhasni, laskavě.
Gonna need your help on this one, kiddo. You still got your gun? Just in case. Just in case.
Někoho jsem to viděla. Měla by to zhasnout, to světlo, ne? Strašně bystina, no. Co má jednu plechovku?
Good job, AJ. Is there more?
Rýže.
Keep it coming.
Tak ježiš, takhle to bude nosit půl dne. Dostanou z prda. Že šli jako mimo to. Mimo tu oblast.
Stand. Slowly. Don't yell. Don't try anything. I won't hurt you.
To je ten, co kouří ty tu Bibli.
I don't have to.
Who are you?
The name's Abel.
Dostaneš jednu plechovku rýže.
You and your friends made a lot of noise out there. It wasn't hard to follow. You live close by? You knew about this place already and organized some effort to get inside.
Just now we
decided to see what we could scavenge.
You just got extra lucky. You look a little young to be out on your own. You got a group. Count you plus the two outside, I'm thinking maybe more.
You ask too many questions. I don't like it.
Fine. We can play it like that. If you want. Now, I'm gonna fill this pack real slow.
We worked hard to get this stuff.
Well, hey there, Squirt. Playing hide and seek, are we?
Oh,
now that's
shit.
Impolite.
Don't steal from us.
I'm not stealing. This isn't yours.
I can kill you, you know.
Come on, kid. I'm faster than you.
Tak len co děláš?
Listen up, Squirt. You're gonna quit pointing that gun at me and let me go my merry. You understand? I'm just gonna take a little bit, then I'm leaving. Like it never happened.
AJ, get down!
You piece of shit!
What the fuck? Just take a bag and fill it up.
Hafo. A taky velký průser. On je nepustí dovnitř.
You are not listening to me. Marlon, listen to me. I am telling you, the place was ransacked.
It's fine. We'll deal with it.
Máme jídlo. Všichni pojďte jíst.
Took y'all a while.
How poor are they that have not patience?
Kolik rýže a
zbe,
chickpeas, to je cizrna a prostě všechno možné.
Wow. Observant as ever, Mitch. I can't believe this. Look at it.
You're our savior, Clem.
No a doufám, že to ale teďka nepostralo,
like,
aby to jako
přišlo. It's a lot.
Louis and Violet helped too.
Neither of them ever brought back this much before.
Neither have you.
Where did you find all this?
The old train station. Clem knew where it was.
Train station? That's outside the safe zone. We'd have even more, but we ran into the creep that fucked up our rabbit traps. Creep? What creep?
Clem saw him smoking those nasty-ass Bible cigarettes.
He had weird, different colored eyes.
To bude nějaký kamarád.
Did he follow you?
Ne, mrtvej.
Nope. I shoved him into a pack of walkers. They took a chunk out of him.
It was awesome.
Look, I don't know if he got out of there, but if he did, he won't make it for long.
You attacked him? What the fuck? If he survived, you know he's coming back for revenge. What the hell were you thinking? This is fucked.
If I hadn't done what I did, he would have shot us. I made the right call.
Bullshit! What if there are others? You don't know what people are capable of out there.
Think again.
I just can't. I won't. Just not again. Fuck!
What the hell's going on here?
Dělá? Nějaký scény?
She took them outside the safe zone. They saw someone. You know what that means!
Enough! It just means there's a hungry guy out there looking for food. It's happened before. You are overreacting.
You can't be serious.
Come on, let's go somewhere and talk about this.
Oh.
If anything happens, I'm holding you responsible.
Clem.
I know I asked you for help. You did. You did. But... shit. God. Nothing's easy.
No one died.
You don't have to worry.
Hodně naštvaná asi byla na Augustínu.
I always do, though. Can't help it. Well, at least we're eating tonight. For the next few, I'd wager. I'll go talk to Brody. Thanks for the haul, Clem. You guys should go enjoy it. You've earned it.
Nevděčníci. Jak to rychle uvařili.
Don't sweat it, Clem.
Tak bylo by dobrý vědět,
ever since we lost Sophie and Minnie, Brody's been freaked out by anything that happens past the safe zone. She'll be all right eventually.
Still, we should make sure this is a one-time thing. We can take Rosie out in the morning, see if she catches a scent. You know, just in case.
I'm gonna go clean up.
I think I'll go too. See you later.
Don't worry about them. They're just sad.
Sad? Why?
My sisters died around this time last year. I think it's starting to get to people.
Doesn't
it get to you?
Not really. Dying's not scary. I mean, it's sad, but not scary.
Being a walker is a lot worse than being dead.
How do you know? Maybe being a walker is really nice.
I doubt it.
Me too. But it's not like you can go ask one.
To můžeme, no.
I try not to focus on them being gone.
Tak a čekám nějaký velký zlom na závěr první epizody.
Sophie was awesome at making stuff. She'd build a place big enough for all of us to live. And paint it too. And Minnie'd be playing whatever new song she wrote. I guess death doesn't scare me because I know I have something waiting on the other side. Someplace safe and happy.
Looks like a nice place to wind up.
Yeah, I think so too.
Proč si nedržet pozitivní náladu?
Smelly old school.
Představu, co nás čeká.
Who are those guys?
The walkers who killed them.
You want them there too?
They weren't always walkers. Wherever this place is, everyone gets to be a person again. Sometimes I draw the walkers the way they probably looked. Sometimes I draw Minnie and Sophie the way they probably left them. But sometimes I draw this too.
Can I be there?
Sure. You want to be there too?
Nevím, jestli to neznamená,
že... I promise I'll draw you well. You just gotta hold still.
Sure, why not?
Taková jako vědma předpověď.
Oh, I almost forgot.
Usměv? Jasně.
Here you go.
It's yours.
It's ours.
It's back. Getting late.
Yeah, you guys should get some sleep.
Aren't you coming?
Not yet. I want to finish this first.
Good night.
See you tomorrow.
Já si toho hodně zažil, chudáček, no. Teď kresný výběk, já. Depresivní hra? No, tak ono je to o tom, Johnny, že prostě svět skončil takový, jaký ho známe. Pár přeživších se snaží nějak přežít. A většinou to bývá vždycky nějaký dobrý zvrat na závěr, takže čekám, že co nejdřív přijde.
Time for bed, little guy. Can I stay up?
Ale máte takový krásný, příjemný podkres toho příběhu, když už to hrajete od začátku.
You full from dinner?
Všichni se naladili na správnou vlnu.
Yeah, it was. I like it here.
I got to kill fish. Violet didn't look like she was having fun. But I did. It's nice not driving everywhere or running away. But the ranch was nice too, before the blood.
This isn't the ranch.
Na to jsem zapomněla skoro, no. Ta farma byla taky hodně drsná.
Do you like it?
Bastě ví?
Now that I'm used to it. There's games and the walls make it feel safe.
I do. I really do. It's good to feel safe somewhere. There, you gotta stay up 2 minutes more. Time for sleep.
I'll lay down when you blow out the light.
All right, give me a minute.
Povesíme ještě obrázek totiž. Kam? Dáme ho vedle toho jeho? Asi nemáme moc jinou možnost.
There. That's a good drawing. He's a good artist.
Your picture is good too.
Oh, I know. So cute.
Co tady asi bylo? No nic, jdem sfouknout svíčku. Jdeme spát. Dobrou noc, AJ.
Good night, sleep tight. Don't let a walker bite. And if they try,
I never let them bite.
Come on, play it right. One time.
Bang.
Good work. And thanks.
Teď to přijde. Teď přijde něco, kdy je tam někdo napadne a prostě vstávejte. On nemá prst. Klem, kdy vlastně přišlo o prst? Já už si tady tyhle detaily moc nepamatuju. Já vím, že jsme si šili tu ruku, ale že by neměla prst. Při čem to bylo?
Release the Kraken.
Ahoj, Orne, čauky. Děkuji moc za hosta, děkuji moc. Jsme tady už skoro na konci první epizody The Walking Dead a Final Season. Takže aspoň uvidíte závěr, pro ty, co to neviděli.
There's voices in the pipes.
Děkuji. Děkuji, děkuji. Jak se máš, Orne?
I think someone's in trouble.
Is it us?
No, 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 not right now. But we should help them.
If it's a monster, we should kill it.
I don't think it is.
Probudili nějaké velmi zvláštní zvuky, které se šíří po trubě.
I'll be right back.
No, to nechá.
Stay safe.
Tak, a to je přesně ten zvrat, o kterém mluvím, tak uvidíme. Teď nás něco strašně bavne a pokračování příště. Jdeme se podívat. Doufám, že tam nemají ty dvě holky. To totiž tak zní.
No, it's getting quiet again.
Jdeme se chtěla podívat na barikádu. Tady má, ne? Tady se to nedá otevřít. Ale jdeme dobře.
Just a little farther.
Tady to jde.
Basement.
Nepříjemný zvuky, že?
Another dollar for the swear jar.
Propočte se a konec všem.
This locks from both sides. Can't pick it.
Johnny.
We have to find another way to the basement.
Děkuji strašně moc, strašně, strašně moc, jsi zbláznil zase, zase, děkuji moc, děkuji, 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 mě opravdu velmi probralo, taková pecka tady, takhle v noci, děkuji strašně moc, Jenny, strašně moc, mě úplně,
Děkuji.
According to the map, there should be another entrance to the basement around here.
Takový šok. Moc si toho vážím, děkuju. Teď jsem z toho úplně zmatená. Rozhazená. Kam to jdem? Tady je pejsek. Vezmu si. Promluvíme si s pejskem. Jaký brášky na dubku. Děkuji strašně moc, Johnny. Pejsek s námi mluvím ne. Tady ne. Já nevím, co já dělám.
Not the right way.
Jena, děkuji za stavbytu.
Wrong way.
Wrong way. Tak já nevím, kam mám jít. Tady budu obíhat. Tady jsme přišli. Já jsem se ztratila. Mě to úplně rozhodilo, že jsem fakt úplně jako ztratila. Cena, Morty, tu tak divně vystupuješ ze svýho pelíšku. Tady ne. Tady jsem přišla, ne? Verča se dokázala ztratit tady na kousičku. Kamkoliv jsem šla, tak řekla, že tam nechci jít. Tady nahoru? Ne? Nemůžu si jít podívat nahoru? Tady nechala to mesko předtím. No tak, kam mám jít? Ven? Ven ne. Se nějak potřebuji podívat s oknem, ne? Kdo to mluvil? Tady něco je. Cihla. Je těžká. Vůbec to neslyší. Vůbec to nemohli slyšet, že? Tady máme. Tak to asi ještě nebude úplně finální konec. Ještě, že mě to tak probralo, Johnny. Děkuju strašně moc ještě jednou.
Damn it, Brody. We don't even know for sure it was them. She also said he got bit. Which means he ain't gonna bother us.
Že to Brody a ten blondiák.
Those bastards are back, and it's only a matter of time before they find us. You know that!
Oh, shit! Nothing to you! Damn,
there you go again, getting so mad!
What do you want me to do? You're making me mad!
Oh, we have to tell the others about what you did!
Who's there? Show yourself!
I was a Clementinka.
Clem!
What are you doing down here, in the dark?
Brody and I were just talking. Go get some sleep. You deserve some
sex
Jedi.
In the dark.
You had a busy day.
I was asleep. You guys woke me up.
So sorry about that. I didn't think anyone would hear us.
You want to tell me what's going on?
It's really none of your business. Go back to the dorm.
Je po půlnoci, jdu zpátek. Dobrou noc, Frostíku.
The man you met at the station. We got history.
Brody! Don't listen to her, Clem. She's acting crazy.
Moc po půlnoci?
Don't be afraid, Brody. Say what you have to say. What history? Marlin let him take the twins. Him and his people.
Brody!
Ten sisters. I thought they were killed by walkers. That's the story we told everyone.
Shut up!
Wow.
Because Marlin was so ashamed of what...
Shut up!
On ji praštil.
What'd you say?
Ty vole, a tak moc.
I'm sorry.
Shit, what have you done?
So sorry.
Jako, možná by si z toho ještě mohla dostat.
God damn it, help!
Jesus,
I told you not to say it!
Co mám dělat?
How? What can I do?
Just stay with her. There's a first aid kit down here somewhere, right?
First aid kit? Brody, it's me, Clem. Just stay still.
Who? Jak má rozjet tu rozničku. Hezorničku.
We talked about going to the beach. Swimming. Driving along the coast. Son. Clem. You're in danger. You and AJ both.
What danger?
Marlin will kill me if I tell. He's scared. And when he's scared, he gets angry. Brody, if there's a threat to AJ, you have to tell me. Everything is so faint. I can't feel my legs. Please, try and focus.
Hi, Michelle.
Those raiders come back.
No, to je asi Martin trošku zhloubej seklý.
Takže
asi má proraženou lebku a krvácení, nebo tak něco, tak...
Like he did. Like he did with ten sisters. Brody.
Mě prostě zabil.
Oh, fuck. No.
Je to hra.
What am I gonna do? She's gonna turn.
Marlin! Marlin, you son of a bitch! Don't do this!
I'm sorry. I can't let you talk to the others.
No, this is Josh.
Josh, Marlin! Anyone!
Vážně?
AJ!
Aj.
Something really thin. I could force it in there and lift up the latch.
A co teda první zlikvidovat dí a potom se to v klidu otevřít?
Yes, flashlight. That'll help.
Hey, ale Clem, co kdyby se jako vzala už nějakou zbraň? Jejda. Ta holka už tam neleží, no to je pepčicí. Doha, já se leknu jako prase. Už se proměňuje. No a přestane svítit. Aspoň to může vidět v živém přenosu, co se jim děje, ne? A už je proměněná. Doha, je.
Yes, this will work.
Dostatečně tenký pravítko. Jako umlátit někoho pravítkem. Jsem ještě neviděla, já se leknu. Není to něco lepšího, Clem. Hej, tak to je hnus. Prostě na ní posvítit tou baterkou. Já nechci vidět tu situaci. Snakom. Já budu hrát. Hej, slyším. Jestli bude... Musíme hrát, počkat.
Hold.
A teď vezme to pravítko, ne? Oh. ona ti bude vidět, když se zvednou tohle. Takže chce umlátit tím pravdě. Vem to, natočuješ. Na konci budu umírat. Dělej plán, dělej. Co mám dělat? Ho? What? Dělej, máš jí za sebou. Tak hnusný. Ona je uškrtí jako vlastně ručně. Ty prčovky. To je nějaká morbidní smrt na závěr. Chose, děkuji moc za hosta. To tady má fakt náročnou scénu. Děkuji strašně moc a vítám všechny nové příchozí. Zrovna jste přišli na takovouhle velmi chutnou scénu. Děkuji. Jak se máš, Chose? Jak ta baterka svítí krásně červeně, co? A ono, ta hra o tom je jenom. Že je to prostě jako takový temný svět.
AJ, put the gun down.
A teď prostě ona jí zabila, že? On to svede na mě. No zabila, ale až byla proměněná. Aha, teď moc nevyšlo.
Why Brody?
Did you see it happen?
Is she a walker now? Hey, Marlin! You might want to get your story straight. You killed Brody. You hit her so hard, her head split open.
That's a lie! I saw you kill her!
What the hell is going on?
Look at her hands! She's covered in Brody's blood!
Jesus
Christ, Clem.
Did you do
it?
We saved their lives. When anyone else would have kept walking.
Tak babuška, tak jo.
Fed them. We kept them warm. And this is how they thank us. Guns being pulled and murder. Well, fuck them.
Fuck, Marlin. Jesus Christ.
You shoot me? And what do you offer up to your raider friends when they come knocking?
What the hell is she talking about?
Don't do it, because he needs us alive.
Shut up.
Brody told me Marlin was gonna give me and AJ up to raiders in exchange for safety. The same way he gave up Sophie and Minnie. Oh my God.
Shut the fuck up, Clementine. Let her talk.
Brody told me the truth, and that's when Marlin killed her.
Oh, come the fuck on. They only met up with these raiders because Clem insisted they go out there. Quite the coincidence, isn't it? I don't believe in those. Think about how scared we all were when the adults left. I pulled us out of that fear. I gave us all courage again. Who are you all gonna believe, huh? Johnny come lately and her little fucking lunatic? Or me, your friend?
She did help us get food. What good is food if a group of outsiders just gonna come along and take it?
You have to believe me.
Don't! You met her like 2 days ago!
I don't know you, Clem. Not really. I'm sorry.
So you'll let Marlin shoot me? Seriously?
Don't let her get in your head. Hey, what would Minnie want you to do?
mi nemůže být živá ještě.
So sprout.
Clem, I... Shit.
It will all feel safer once I pull this trigger.
You were there that day those raiders came?
Možná, would have abandoned you two. Je to 50 na 50.
Violet being difficult. Why am I not surprised?
Put down the gun now. We're gonna do this the right way.
Stand down, Marlon. Be reasonable.
You don't get it.
Prostě, že jde vlastní péř,
you don't understand at all.
Asi jeho, ale
do you?
Asi
I'm
stará.
Trying to protect you!
A se urve a skočí na něj.
All of you! Every fucking one of you!
He's lying to you. He can't or won't protect you. Look what happened to Brooke. To Sophie, Minerva. You suck at protection.
Shut your fucking mouth! I made the right call. I saved the lives of everyone in this fucking school. They came back. I'd do it again.
Excuse me?
I didn't realize we were so fucking expendable.
They told me they died.
I had to save the rest of you, okay?
You gave my sister away. Why would you do something like that? I trusted you, Marlon. They trusted you.
Easy, because he's a coward.
I wanted to get them states some kind of rescue. Honest, Ted, I just couldn't. I was too afraid.
You killed Brody because she knew.
You didn't mean to.
I didn't
want this. I wanted to save all of you. Sophie. Minerva.
You're pathetic.
On se zastřelí. Jsem mu tu zbraň mohla vzít, dám, kde se nezastřelil, ale on se zastřelí. To bude ještě depresivnější konec. Ne? Taky to pak zbavili. To bude jako ne, že bych někoho chtěla podporovat, ale jako... Zbyla to konec.
That isn't true.
No. It is. You were just the only one who couldn't see it. I know I betrayed you. All of you.
Now you must just
let me leave.
Just
let me become a bad memory. Just give me that. Please.
Fine.
AJ. Tak AJ
neodpustí. What?
There.
I saved one for me.
Tak to je takový jako... na další epizodu. Luise bych se držel, líbí se mnou. To jo. Aha, tak ne. Tak to bude až potom. Čekala jsem, že bude ukázka. A nebude. No, tak já to pomalu ukončuju, protože...